So, today I'm just recording because I really don't know what I should do. I guess I'll just do a room tour then. Alrighty, here we go. So here we have a lot of Lego sets. That's definitely a lot of Lego sets. Then here we have my Nintendo Switch, my brother's Wii U, these Lego stands that I made, and some wireless jaylab earbuds, more Lego sets, and a TV to play whatever Switch game or Wii game I want on the TV. Next we just got like a bunch of random stuff here. Like we got this I forgot what this was called, but it's like I don't know. I'm gonna probably spend like the rest of eternity trying to figure out how to solve that. But yeah. That's there's my shoes. Here's my brother's Wii U. Here's my recorder. I don't know what it's doing on the ground. Here's my table. It was a normal table, but then my mom bought like loads of Lego panels and super glued them. Like I think she might have actually crazy glued them all onto this. And now I just fill whatever I think of on it with Legos, obviously. So yeah, that's kind of cool. And and then down here, this is my camera that I got for Christmas. The Polaroid Snap Touch, the blue one, and since I don't know what else to do, I'm gonna show you guys how to draw an anime character, a horrible anime character. Okie dokie. So first, you obviously get your piece of paper, then you just do that. Then next, you start off from there and do that. Then you do some crazy hair, maybe like that. And this, don't make it too skinny like mine. Then there we go. Bam, you got the hair down. Next, you draw eyes. Then you draw another eye. Then you draw a nose. Then you draw a mouth. And there you go. There's your anime character. It looks like a pizza with hair, but I don't care. What else should I do? Well, here's, you know how you can't at all use your Switch in tabletop mode when, say, you're, like, on a floor with carpet, or on your couch, or something like that? Well, here's the solution. Cut off a piece of cardboard, decorate it, then bam, you good. I guess I'll just show you the amiibo I have now. Alrighty, kids, I'm showing you the amiibos I got from first to last. I only have five. So first, I got the Yarn Yoshi amiibo, which was like 3 years ago. So yeah. Second, I got all three Splatoon amiibo when they were still kind of cheap, about 2 years ago. Nah, more like three. Maybe a few months after I got the Yoshi, whatever. And then last Christmas, I got this Link Skyward Sword amiibo, which is pretty nice. I already broke the Goddess Sword in Breath of the Wild, but I do have the full set of the armor in Breath of the Wild, so that's cool. Also, I got this 3DS I got like 2 years ago. It still works. I think it may still have some battery. Yeah, it still has battery in it. Yep, there we go. I'm gonna just play some Smash 3DS. Duh, 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 duh. Let's go with my main Link. Oh my gosh, it is. Blink, Link, little Link, little Link. I want to use Link. Oh no. Oh no, what if Oh, no, I'm zooming. I'm trying to hold this thing with my foot. Oh, this is... Okay, how can I... Oh, I know. I can use my Switch case and then position it like that and then just play Smash. Good. Basic. Okie dokie. There we go. That's the position we all need. Alright, let's go for random stage, bro. Yoink, what's up, Pac-Man? Ow. Yeet. Oh well, I think like some kind of atomic bomb has just been set off, like a nuke or something. I don't know, bro. Owie. Why you freaking eating me? Oh hey, the Smash Ball! I would like that Smash Ball. Yep, don't. Wait. Smash Ball. Get over here. Say Hadouken! There we go. Pac-Man, use dead. Dead. What's in this box? It's, whatever that was. Man, boy. Yay, bro. And who wins? It's obviously me. Because the AI sucks in this game. Okay. That's all for Smash Bros.
Well, I guess I might as well try to play something on the recorder. Oh dear. Okie dokie, here we go. Recorder time, baby, and... and also... Oh, whoops. There we go, bro.
Okie dokie, and that's Mary Had a Little Lamb for you. And, I guess I'll do my bedroom now.
Okie dokie, so, yeah, this is basically my bedroom. Here's my drawer. There's this weird, I don't even know what the heck that is. I have my journal. I'm not reading it, obviously. This piggy bank I made out of cardboard. This thing I also made, another thing I made, here's a Lego set. My cousins thrashed it, therefore Garmadon is the only minifigure, because this part hit him. And my cousins are like, he's short, bruh. A calendar that I made of Lego. My piggy bank that I actually use. A Lego person on a fidget spinner. And even though fidget spinners are the deadest thing, I'm gonna spin it with a Lego guy on it. Yeah, so cool. Cool. And then here we got a Rubik's Cube. It's cool. Then here we got a lot of books. They're cool. And here we got some Splatoon books. They're also cool. Then here we got some frickin' magnets. I could prove that that's a magnet. Look. Only magnets can make that. And then, this is my brother's bunk. Which is actually kinda clean. And then here's my bunk. Animals are littering the place. It has just pillows. And this blanket is about to fall off the bed. Oh, an animal legit fell off the bed. Oh, jeez. And the... Wow, okay. So, yeah. And then here's my slippers. That's my watch. And two bottles of Gatorade. Anyways, thanks for watching this 12-minute and 14-second video. Goodbye now.